I decided to start with Guru Vandana because this is the way I pray all gurus and my guru, Shri Muna Shukla. I think that the event, the Delhi Katak Mahotsav, that has been organized by Katakendra, it's absolutely outstanding program. It's in the memory of three legends of Indian classical art, not only Kathak, Indian classical art. Shri Sitara Devi Ji, Pandit Birju Maharaj Ji, and Shri Muna Shukla Ji. I'm very grateful to Saman Ji, to Pratibha Ji, to Katakendra, for giving me this unique chance to perform here. I'm really happy and really, really grateful. It was by God's blessings that I could spend with my Guruji a long time. And he taught not only dance lessons. He helped me a lot to live my life better here in India and back when I returned to Moscow. So he helped me a lot. And I feel his blessing and I feel his help. I continue with Tal Chautal. All compositions that I will do today were composed by Guruji. I personally feel that my duty, my mission, first of all, is to preserve the Guruji's heritage. And for that, I try to perform, teach, give lecture demonstrations, do choreographies. So now we will do Chautal, 12 Matras. Thank you.
பெருமையோ.
ಹೇಳಿ ಕೈಯಾತಿ. This habit to speak and dance, sorry, but I'm trying. Da 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 te te da din da ti da ga da ga da gin da git ta git ta ta git ri kit ta ta git ri ta git ta ka kir he da ga ge ti ke na ge ti ta ge ti ra ki te ta ka da na na ge ti te ta ta git ri ki da git na git ta ta git ri kit ta ge ge ti ki git ta ne ta ne ta ಸಾಕ. bhajan. This is very special composition for me, because that was the first Abhinaya item that Guruji taught me personally, preparing me ready for Diploma Honors stage performance. And the way Guruji trusted me, it's incredible. I was not experienced at all. Okay, tukra, tihai, yeah. But Abhinaya item, it needs something else. Soul, yes. Mind, yes. What else? Knowledge. So I went through some books on Mirabai, helped. And of course, Guruji. If I say spoon-feeding, it's still less what he has done for me with this composition. I just believed that that was the last bhajan written by Mirabai. After that, she entered the temple and nobody saw her. Mirabajan. Tal Rupak. Thank you. Holy Kigad Bhav. Holy is approaching. So, Holy Kigad Bhav.